All right, here we go. 2020 Topps Finest Baseball case break number 9. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. Man, I really love Finest. I think it might be my personal favorite baseball product. Cards need to be opened. Let's go. Yeah, dude. Optic way better than Prism. It's how they make Prism with all the micro etching in it. It just leads to so many like stamping problems. It's gonna leave hail damage on the cards, print lines, scratches. Like, it's not really like that. I really don't think people are gonna be all that gung-ho about Prism in the next couple years. Something's taking over. It's either going to be Select or Optic. I think both of them. think that Mosaic will slide in there. Above Prism too. For the base rookie. I don't know. We'll see. Can't wait till they bring Phoenix to basketball. That's going to be great. It was legit. I'd like to know where the hell it all went. I can't find it anywhere. Wonder if they sandbagged it. I don't know how they can. I mean, it's 100 card base set. That's it. You can pump it full of all the inserts you want. That's not going to make it. That will just make the base cards more valuable. I don't know. I heard they were supposed to be soliciting it this week. Basically, they're going to tell you how much you can get. I'm a big fan. I'm a big, big fan of Optic. That rated rookie to me means so much more than the rookie card logo on Prism. I mean, seriously, look at a Justin Herbert base rated rookie versus a Justin Herbert base rookie Prism. Tell me who the eye appeal is, Who's the winner? Who wins the I Appeal Winner Award of the day? We'll come up with a better name later. Why do people that are not investing in flipping in cards buy cards? Because they look cool. Or nostalgic. Which Prism is not. That rated rookie sign is, though. Doesn't mean anything in baseball because they don't have the license. Doesn't mean anything in basketball because it was never anything in basketball. That's a very specific thing to football right now. And I just think that those are going to be super big. Like the biggest. And select row three. Well, whatever they're going to end up calling it, but the concourse. The third level of the base tier in a silver. Those will be huge. Avalanche over here. Who's got the better silver? Well, I usually like the design of Select more than I do Prism. You know, Prism's got the very basic Topps Chrome, Topps Flagship, Rookie Premier running around in your lame college jersey or Pro Day or Combine uniform. Your top rookie, you get to go pose in a number that you don't wear. Select comes out much, much later. Well, after the season is over, after the Super Bowl is over, you get most of them in actual jerseys and photo shots. I think that's important. I didn't buy an Andre Johnson, the beast, wide receiver from Houston, rookie card auto, because it said 18 on it. Like, that wasn't his number. That was just some jersey. That's awesome. That's so cool. I think, it seems like all these cars are going skyrocket. The thing that scares me right now is the fact that everybody sent in cards during quarantine, towards the beginning of quarantine, specifically the week of and the couple weeks after The Last Dance. Those cards are going to start coming back to everyone very soon, and they're all going to go up for sale at the same time, and then no one will have it anymore unless they were doing it over and over again. I think it'll just be a race to the bottom. Be a reset. Collector's minds. Like, oh, I should be collecting this, this, and this, and not like a seventh year base card. Does that make sense? Well, yeah. That makes sense to you, too. It just, I don't know. I don't know if that'll happen. I just think that might be a possibility that people aren't thinking about. Yep. All right. Well, you're gonna go. Bonk. Fine. Too high. Too high on the pack stack. Nah. Me neither. Well, that's not true. I did a couple different projects, and the last one's really gonna pay off big. The first two paid off. It was Willie Adames, right? Spent $1,000 on him and then ended up getting $3,000 back, so that was good for me. And Corey Davis in football, which I never should have done, but I did. And I don't think he's done. I have a couple more left to sell. Quite a few, actually. But I'm already even on him again. And then the last one I did was Keldon Johnson from the Spurs. I actually met him, and I was like, yeah, I like this kid. He's cool. I'll pick up his cards. He's smooth. And, yeah, that skyrocketed. So I've got like 30 silvers of him. And couple handfuls of like sticker autos and stuff like that from Inception Absolute. But other than that, I don't buy anything that I don't want to keep. I wanted some Marvel PMG cards. So I bought those before they went up, and man, did they go up. Yeah, I think it's really easy to get caught up in the rat race of flipping. Like, that's always what you see. And then you see people that are like, oh, well, look at this banger I've got right here. Like, at the point where it's 1,000 times higher than you would have sold it during the rookie year. Damn. How How'd you get all those? Well, I just didn't sell them when I pulled them. So, Shane, do you want to tell me a little bit about this guy that you do your submissions through? Like, who is he? What's his background? What does he do? How does he accept things? What does he charge? That's cool, Zen. Where is he based out of? Does he have anyone else working for him? I mean, I trust you, so I would. You trust him. Want to know more about it? He's in Florida. Where? Do you know? This motherfucker's about to get hired. Cooper City. Where the hell is Cooper City? Damn, that's by Fort Lauderdale. All right. I'd like to talk to him. All right, here we go. Verlander refractor. Ooh, an orange. Cutter Kaboom! Orange for the Nationals, Moylan. Well, move up here. Up and over. Come on now. It's better. Aquino, refractor, and rookie. Well, they're both rookies, but you know what I mean. Sheldon Noisy, refractor. Another orange, Manny Machado. I love how Shane sees it before I do. Kind of makes sense. You're staring straight at that. I'm looking at four different things at the same time. Michael Chavez. Boston did not sell. Padres sold. St. Pierre. Kind of mangled the order of these. Mulgrits. Manny Machado Green. Kyle Lewis, Lewis Robert. Abraham Toro, finest first to 150. Houston, Mary Lou. Syndergaard. Soto the man. Gavin Lux. Ooh, nice Acuna to 250. Why? Why do you say that? Give me 20. It's the O's. Seth Brown, refractor auto, or auto. James Paxton. Flat. I'll admit. Jesus. Orange Rice Hoskins, Phillies. Hutch, nice. That's three. Strasburg, Fractor. Jake Rogers, Detroit, and so Simeon, Aaron Judge to 99. Yo, did you see the Alex Rodriguez Super Fractor auto we hit last night? Holy cow. Getting jiggy with it to 150. Trip dub, Will Smith. Shohei, Refractor, Kevin Lux. Was out of Topps Chrome Black. Trent Grisham to 250. I'll show it to you after the break. It's pretty nice. Ooh, nice. Lewis Robert, Fractor. JT to 250. Cunha. Green, Keston Hira to 99. The Hoff. That one looks good. Kyle Lewis Refractor. It's fun. It's not chrome at all. It's like matte. Call it Topps Matte. Ryan Braun to 150. Nico. Cubbies. Grizzlebees. Or Cosmer. J.D. Martinez to 99. Ooh, Gavin Lux, Finest First. Trip dub. Yeah, I guess it depends on talking about players or all personnel. I mean, I would say soccer, football, but yeah, for in Northern America, I would say definitely baseball. You know, you've got three continents. Paul Goldschmidt. Honestly don't know why they don't have the Asian teams involved more. Jesus Luzardo? Moncada to 250. To me, it's sad because he wasn't good there. He was good-ish. I mean, he was a very good baseball player, but he wasn't anything like he was like in St. Louis. It's very weird. E.G. Puck. Variation Green Wave Refractor, Oakland. Grizzle Bees. Marcus Simeon. Rice Hoskins. One. Man. Was a great example of somebody getting paid for what they already did. To 50, the Jong. Cardinals. Will Smith, Acuna refractor, finest moments. Chipper Jones for the Braves. Mary Lou. Oh, yeah. Very nice. I didn't see that. I haven't actually even heard about it. What was the deal? So it was do they even play baseball in Europe or Africa? Isn't that just like cricket? What did I think about the Mariners CEO on the Rotary Club Zoom meeting? No, I didn't. I don't even know what you're talking about. What happened? Want to fill us in? Ooh, a gold this time. Garrett Cole gold to 50. Yankees. Noah. It's a nice one. Mitch Keller to 150. Gavin Lux refractor. That about does it. All right. Take you through a quick recap. Refractors. Gavin Lux. Cunha. Notable refractors. Shohei, Strasburg, Aquino, and Mitch Keller, auto, 150, Garrett Cole, gold to 50, Chipper Jones, finest moments, Will Smith, Paul DeJong to 50, gold. Semien to 150. He's got a cannon. Mancada to 250. Lizardo. Paul Goldschmidt to 250. Gavin Lux. Nice. Finest firsts. JD Martinez to 99. Nico. Kyle Lewis refractor. Keston Hira to 99 green. It's a nice one. JT 250. Robert refractor. Aaron Judge to 99. Jake Rogers. And variation green wave parallel, AJ Puck. Trent Grisham to 250. Manny Machado to 99. Cunha to 250. Manny Machado to 25. Will Smith to 150. Abraham Toro to 150. Michael Chavez. Carter Kaboom to 25. And, Rhys Hoskins. Seth Brown and another Rhys Hoskins. This one orange to 25. And that is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. We'll see you on the next one.